Upon approval of an EWO, an email is automatically created with the EWO information attached. The EWO information includes a cover letter, EWO detail showing the labor, material, and each worksheet section, as well as a copy of the EWO ticket itself. After approval, you have the ability to view the documents or resend the package to the customer at a later time.